What we're going to be doing at the Brantford Air Show is what we do typically at every air show we go to. Every year we design a new routine, and of that routine we make a high show out of it, which has looping, rolling, and vertical maneuvers. We have a low show, which restricts the vertical maneuvers, that's when the weather's down a little bit. And then we have a flat show, which keeps the formation together, and that's when the weather's really bad, up right to 1,500 feet. So we can do something unless if the rain and the weather's down quite a ways. So what you're going to see at the air show this weekend with the bright sun, or this afternoon, or this midweek with the bright sun, is you're going to see a series of looping and rolling maneuvers, tight formation maneuvers, and then the solos are going to do their thing, which is always exciting to see.